Good morning, students. Last few days, I was only discussing about different kinds of fraud taking place in different kinds of financial transactions. Then I discussed about debit card fraud. Then I discussed about credit card fraud. Then I discussed about ATM fraud, and then I discussed about intellectual property fraud, and then I discussed about accounting fraud also. So that day I discussed fraud means when you are doing something not as per the rules, not as per the law, what has been provided by the law, we are not following the rules and regulation. We are doing the work in the illegal way. We are taking the benefit by applying some illegal means. Those types of work or those types of things are basically called fraud. And I explain you how debit card fraud can take place, how insurance fraud can take place, how accounting fraud can take place, how you are going to the ATM machines, how there also fraud is being taken place. What about intellectual property fraud? I discussed about all those things in the previous classes. Today, as per our syllabus, the last things what I am going to discuss, that is about internet and cyber fraud. And this internet and cyber fraud, we all are very much known about you, about it nowadays. Every day, as you open your newspaper, if you read the newspaper, if you watch the TV channels, news channels, you will find out all over the world this cyber fraud, जिसको हम लोग कभी कभी हैकिंग बोल के यूज करते बेटा, दिस इज गोइंग ऑन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. रिसेंट पास्ट यू मस्ट हैव बीन सीन इन द न्यूज पेपर इज गिवन देयर. इवन द अमेरिका, द यूएसए, वेयर दे आर डूइंग द यू नो साइंटिफिक रिसर्च अबाउट द कोविड वैक्सीन, दैट इज ऑल्सो बीन हैक. इट वॉज गिवन इन द न्यूज पेपर फ्यू डेज बैक. ओके, सो वट इज हैपनिंग, वट इज बेसिकली साइबर फ्रॉड और इंटरनेट. What they are doing? By using the internet through the computer, what they are doing? Whatever your information, they are taking your information, or they are spoiling your work, or they are hiding those informations. Something they are doing it illegally, what you are not supposed to do as per the law. That is what is called fraud here. So here, cyber fraud or the internet fraud basically happen. What would I written here? Cyber crime. Any fraud is a crime because you are doing it illegally. You are not doing it as per the law established by the country. So cyber crime can be defined as a crime committed over the internet by using computer as a tool or as a target. I don't know. Computer hack ho jata hai. All information is been taken by someone else. Nowadays, lot of things are there. Like sometimes people are saying your Aadhaar card is not safe. Also, people may hack your all information. You understand? So lot of things you are getting it in the everyday newspapers and these things. So you are knowing it. Internet fraud is a type of cyber crime which makes use of the internet and could involve hiding of information or providing incorrect information for the purpose of tricking victims out of money, property and all. So if they got your information, they can take out your money from the bank, they can convert your property from this, you know, your intellectual property or something, like when you're inventing something, when you're giving a new formula to something else, that must have been hacked and then you give it to someone else. But this is what is called internet and cyber fraud. Once more beta, cyber crime can be defined as a crime committed over the internet by using computer as a tool, as a target. So remember, it is done by using the internet, and definitely to use the internet, they use the computer also. Okay beta, internet fraud is a type of cyber crime which makes use of the internet and could involve hiding of information or providing incorrect information for the purpose of tricking victims out of money and property. So by the help of that, what they're doing? They're making someone as a victims. And what they're doing? They're taking out the money from his account. They are transferring their, you know, their property. Like basically here you are talking about the intellectual property. They must be taking it and different way they are applying it. And nowadays every day is happening. Lot of information, your scientific information, your military information, whatever information is there, by using the internet, they are, what they are doing? They are collecting it illegally, okay? And they are giving those information to someone else to create something wrong to you. Even your money is also being taken out from your account, lot of things. Sometimes you know your Facebook account has been hacked. Yes or no? What is Facebook? That means your Facebook account, all details of everything has been hacked and you will not be able to, that service will not be there as a, after hacking those accounts. People is happening every day, you must know it. That is what is called internet. Just only the definition you know better, you can write in your own language also what is cyber crime or internet fraud or something like that. Here also writing it, cyber crimes can threaten the financial health and reputation of a person. Your financial health, paisa ko band kar diya, ya paisa ko transfer kar diya, of a person, an organization, even a nation. Very important, brada. So this cyber crime, not only spoiling an individual problem, they are not only creating the problem to an individual, they can create a problem to an organization, even they can create a problem to a nation also. Okay, brada? Example is giving hacking. The hacking, all of us are knowing nowadays how it has been happening. So in today's class, the last day I only discussed about internet and cyber fraud. Why this fraud? Why these problems have been discussed with you to make you people cautious whenever you are going to use the internet or computer, wherever you are going to keeping all your informations, that time you should be more cautious how to keep it safely so that the hacker cannot hack it, they cannot do something fraud with your information. That is why these things have been taught in this class. And you have to be very, very cautious while you are going to pass your information from one end to other end by using the net or by using your computer and all. Okay, I hope you understood all the fraud and be cautious about yourself and your family or your country or your locality that it shouldn't happen. Okay, so thank you. Thank you so much for today's class.